George, I knew the version of the flesh. But nothing over my hollow soul.